My name is Caroline Kimathi from Timu Abuni. There were 207 million malaria cases in 2012. 625,000 people died of malaria that year. Most of them were African children and below the age of 5. There are many methods that have been used to curb malaria, such as mosquito nets, but they've been faced with problems such as some places where the mosquito nets cannot reach. There are mosquito nets that are damaged, and mosquito nets cannot be used while camping and traveling. This problem made us come up with a Quit Mosquito application, which is a mosquito repellent application.
The Quit Mosquito application, when running, releases a frequency between 16 kHz and 20 kHz. The radius covered by the frequency is about 8 meters. When the application is on, there is an option to turn on your music, which helps in reducing the level of irritation.
The Videplay in our application differentiates it from other similar apps. By repelling the mosquitoes, we reduce the cases of mosquito spread diseases and help people have more comfortable sleep. The media player helps to reduce boredom. Our sustainability model, we have a 30-day free trial, and after that you have a 10 shillings per download. Our application is trying to reach out to the people in the tropical region, since these are the places with most mosquitoes. Our total expenses totaled up to 7,000. On distribution, we're distributing our application through Twitter, Facebook, and through a YouTube video. Thank you.